video. That's cool. Get out of here. Get out of here. TJ, how was your day? I heard you switch groups.
Thank you. shop at factory stores. For your safety, please remain seated with your hands and feet. Hey everyone, welcome aboard the Hershey's Chocolate Factory Tour. For your safety, please remain seated with your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. We are on our way to the Hershey Chocolate Factory. Your guide will meet you at the entrance. See you inside.
The Hershey goodness starts right here with pure fresh milk. Sing it, girls!
Which get extremely hot. Toasty in here, isn't it? Next, we quickly cool the beans and feed them into our breaking chamber, which cracks open the shells at high speed. Inside each shell are tiny pieces called cocoa bits. Hey, a good friend of mine would like to tell us more.
Hey everyone, below me are milling machines which grind cocoa nibs into unsweetened flour. Cocoa nibs have been ground down like this for thousands of years. Milling machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa nibs into the smooth, dark liquid used to make milk and dark chocolate.
Our pressing machines squeeze the unsweetened chocolate into discs of cocoa powder, known as Hershey's cocoa. Pressing also produces cocoa butter, which will be flavored cocoa powder.
The dry cocoa is in the unsweetened chocolate.
Shining paper cups pick up milk from local farms and line up outside our factory for delivery. Hershey is one of the only companies in the world that uses fresh milk to make milk chocolate. Fresh milk is part of what gives Hershey's milk chocolate its delicious and distinctive taste. Part of my job is to make sure all of that milk meets our high-quality standards. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batching tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweetened milk and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweetened chocolate. This is where the art of chocolate making all comes together. Add mixture. This brings out the chocolate's rich taste and creamy texture. And of course,
mixes and heats the chocolate, developing the rich flavor and color. Heavy rollers smooth out the refined crumb until it reaches the silky liquid texture of milk chocolate. Bye for now!
After poaching, we tempered the milk chocolate, heating and cooling it to just the right texture and consistency. During tempering, we can mix in other ingredients such as roasted California almonds. Next, we pour the milk chocolate into molds and send them on a puffy conveyor ride. Then we send the molds through cold tunnels that solidify the chocolate. All of that fresh, delicious Hershey's chocolate goodness is finally ready to be packaged.
Like Hershey's milk chocolate, special dog coffee.
Hey, don't forget about Reese's peanut butter cups. My personal favorite.
Everyone has a favorite. Mine are Hershey's Kisses chocolate.
Aw, thanks, Charlie. It's so sweet.
It's been a privilege being your guide today. Remember that wherever you go, you're never far from a piece of Hershey's happiness. So be sure to share that business with the ones you know. Thank you, everyone.
Bye.
Joy that goes into making every piece of Hershey's goodness.
Come visit us again soon.
Please remain seated until the door opens and watch your step on a moving platform. And enjoy the rest of your day here at Hershey's Chocolate World. So long, everyone.
Thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Hershey's chocolate, it's a Hershey's chocolate world. Wherever you go, no matter how far, you're always near a Hershey bar.
Hershey's chocolate, it's a Hershey's chocolate world.
50 years, each more delectable than the last.
From sharing a milkshake to making your own candy bar, family memories are made here.
The place where you'll find your favorite flavors. From that outrageous to York peppermint patty, you'll always know where to find your treasure treats.
So let's raise our chocolate bars high and toast!
We're unwrapping goodness each step of the way. Now it's time to dream about the next 50 years. Sweet dreams forever. Everyone, count down with us.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
The Great American Chocolate Bar!
Hershey's chocolate, Hershey's chocolate, Hershey's chocolate, Hershey's chocolate, Hershey's chocolate, Hershey's chocolate, wherever you go, no matter how far, you're always here, a Hershey bar!
Hershey's bar!
She's the great American chocolate bar.